Mr. Wanjigi, how are you, sir?
Yes, sir.
Now you're aware that Eliud Kipchoge has beaten the record.
Yes, he has.
And you promised him a jet.
Yes.
When are you planning to buy the jet?
Well, you see, I promised him a jet.
Yeah.
That's true. I tweeted that I'll buy him a jet.
Yeah.
What I did not say is when.
Oh, but sir, I mean, you made a promise. I expect you to keep the promise.
You see, when I said I will buy him, it can be now. It can be tomorrow. It can be the day after tomorrow. It can be after 99 years.
See,
ndege yake iko.
See, you thought he's not going to win. That's why you made the promise.
No, magazeti mnapenda propaganda. Listen.
No, but you said that.
Nitanunua ndege.
Yeah.
Sasa, hata mabati ya ndege wajatafuta. Sasa, ndio sasa tunatafuta ni mabati gani. Ni miguu gani itatumika. Mafuta itatumia ni kerosene, ni diesel, ama itatumia ni petrol. So, very many things. So, nafikiria ndege ni kitu.
What are those papers you're holding?
These are papers ya kwenda kudai madeni.
But sir, Wanjigi, I mean...
Natafuta madeni buwana, sina pesa, sina kakitu. Do you know private jet, how much a private jet cost?
I don't know, sir.
$3 million to $90 million, hiyo pesa niko nayo.
But you promised.
Na pesa zote tulifanya nayo campaign.
You promised, you're supposed to deliver.
I have no comment.
Why are you like the government?
I have no comment.
The government has not delivered. Why are you trying to be like the government? Mr. Wanjigi, sir, why are you emotional?
I'll call my lawyer.
Why are you emotional?
I'm not emotional.
Are you going to buy it?
Acha mimi sina kitu.
Sir, but you made the promise. What message do you have for Eliud Kipchoge?
Akaenda huko.
Are you sure?
But
you tweeted. What are the purpose of tweeting if you know very well that you're not going to deliver? Mr. Wanjigi?